This is the story of failure. Of my failure. And how all that is good is not me.
They're going to take you into custody. Given the allegations against you, bail is highly unlikely.
Excuse me.
They say that in the end, life all comes down to a few fleeting moments. That when we draw our last breath, only a few things will have really mattered.
I can make these numbers work. I'm not going to be thrown to the dogs.
Where the hell are you going? I'm not taking the fall, Charlie!
And all that is not fades to nothing. You have it?
Maybe.
You don't have it.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Lunchtime, huh?
There's a nice little panini place there.
Get yourself something.
But don't take too long.
He's on the move. Play him tight.
Good.
How long have you been driving for me, Benny?
It's been 3 years since July, sir.
You're a good man, Benny. I've never told you that before, have I?
No, sir.
Well, I'm telling you now.
Thanks, sir. Go, boss.
Almost, it's coming through.
We can take him now, it's on its way.
That's a negative. I gotta have the warrant in my hand, Jimmy. You hear that? It's a negative.
Stand by, boss.
What's going on, Jimmy?
What the hell is he doing?
Jimmy, what the fuck's going on?
It's all good. The driver just checked the tire. All right. He's moving. Take him inside or out.
Warren in hand. Repeat, Warren in hand. Everybody, take him as he comes out of the underground and keep it clean.
Jimmy.
He's gone, sir.
Not much here. Looks like he didn't take his work home with him.
It would be something like this.
Sir.
The ocean, you. Barbados, Caymans, South Africa, maybe. Once you had all this, man, that's it.
It's cleansing.
You won't be able to live without it.
Look, we got the subpoenas ready.
Credit cards, medical records?
Credit cards we have, still working on medical.
And not a damn thing personal.
What a life.
Charlie Wright is charged in a $10 billion Ponzi fraud scheme. 6 weeks ago, a warrant was issued for his arrest. At the time,
we... I'm sorry, Agent Hobbs. Could you speak up? I'm not hearing you clearly.
What part, sir?
The part about a 51-year-old banker who gets away from 7 trained federal agents in a fucking parking garage. That's what part. All right. How much have you recovered?
$4 billion from various accounts in the Caymans.
Mr. Thompson from the Attorney General's office has a question for you.
Has the name Joseph Letvinko shown up on your radar?
Not from my memory.
Are you familiar with the name?
I've heard it.
He was the underboss of the Russian mafia through the 80s and 90s. He's been off the map for years now. He and his longtime bodyguard run a little Russian diner downtown. We think he's got money with Wright, off the books money. Upwards of $100 million.
$100 million.
If Letvinko has money with Wright, he's not going to wait until we pick him up, if you know what I mean.
So where the hell is he, Andy?
He's got several vacation homes in the Caribbean. He's got a place off the coast of Spain. We believe that we are getting close to...
Close?
Yes, sir, we think we're getting close.
So that's not the answer I'm looking for here, so let me give you a hand. You are going to tell me exactly where Charlie Wright is, and you simply need the resources to pick him up.
It is more complex than that.
Best and worst case scenario.
Best case, he's here in the United States or one of the vacation homes. He shows up, we get him.
Worst.
We estimate he's got between $1 to $2 billion left. He could conceivably take that money and stay above the treaties.
English, Andrew, English.
In this economy, he could buy his way out of extradition out of any number of countries. He could live a life of luxury, and if he's made that choice, we can't touch him.
Oh, no. No. You're gonna touch him. You're gonna find that money, and you're gonna bring Charlie Wright to me. But most important, you're not gonna make me look stupid. Do you understand?
Listen, I'll stay.
No, man, you go on your vacation. I got this.
Thank you.
That's him.
Jorge. Excuse me.
Wait for me outside. What's up?
My sister's here, and she's worried sick. Marco didn't come home last night. She's been trying and trying, but he doesn't answer. You have to go find him.
Just stay with her.
Okay.
Stay with her.
Are you okay, my love?
Yeah. Just stay with her.
Okay.
Come in.
Got him.
What?
The numbers? It's not enough.
You got everything?
Yes.
Are we close? Gabby, you remember what Papa used to say? Especially after he had a few drinks. He used to say, Jorgito, you're not a natural born leader, Jorgito. You are going to destroy everything I built. Like that, with that crooked finger like this. Jorgito, you're gonna destroy this family. If you're not careful. Remember that?
No, I don't remember that.
You were too young. Plus, he would never point the finger at you because you're a natural born leader. And you look like him. You got his looks, I got his crooked finger. Where next, Gabby? You be careful.
We'll figure it out.
You're missing 5 pesos.
Impossible. I counted. Con permiso.
Son 30.
Good, good.
Thank
you. So, still no more beer?
No. Water's good.
How about a go?
Please, I'm too old for that. You know what I'm looking for. Yeah. About the lady in question, any luck?
She's in the bathroom.
She's here?
Fantastic.
I'll go get her for you right now.
Okay. Mary.
This is Mary.
This is Gavin.
Nice to meet you. Sit down. Would you like a drink?
Sure. Tequila, por favor.
So, Jaime tells me that you used to work here.
A while ago.
No. Stopped in a couple of times.
Well, this would have been quite a while ago. I'm talking 20 years ago.
20 years. So long ago, I was just a girl. Gracias.
I was trying to find out some information about an old friend.
What would make you think I would know somebody for so long?
Veronica. Her name was Veronica. Crystal was her working name. Does that ring a bell? She had dark hair, medium height. She was here for years.
Like I said, 20 years ago, I was just a little girl. Jaime said you were going to pay. I came all the way down here for...
Relax, I'm going to pay you.
And you're right. I don't know how you could have known her 20 years ago. I mean, you're so young.
What do you do, Carlos?
I'm retired.
Did you want to go back to your hotel? Or there's a decent place close.
Oh, no, that's really, that's not necessary. It's very late for me.
Of course.
It's not you. You're very beautiful. It's, nice to meet you. Bye. Good night.
Carlos. I knew her. Veronica, Crystal. She died. Over 10 years ago.
I knew that.
We were close. Friends. It didn't seem right not to tell you. I'm sorry.
Do you know anything about her children?
She only had one, Isabel.
Isabel. Is there any way that you might be able to help me find her?
I don't know. Why did you want to find her?
Personal reasons. It would mean the world to me.
Okay. I'll try. How long are you going to be around for?
Not very long, actually.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, by the way, my name is Charlie.
Okay, Charlie.
What you doing, man? You're supposed to be on vacation.
What?
Good to see you.
You look thin. You've heard of our problems.
You mean the banker?
Yes. Mexico. You've had business there?
Not really. Why?
He's there, at the border.
I'm Beat. Hey.
Good to see you, Mr. Lindbanker, sir.
Good to see you, too. How's the painting business?
Yeah, it's going very well, sir.
Yeah, thank sit down. Let's have a drink. It's a hard day, a long day. Let's relax a little bit. To your health.
Yeah.
Let me have some business to do in the back.
You need a team. Good men.
I want this done right. I should use my own men.
These men work in Mexico. There is a limit of talent there, you know. You won't have much time. They will have to do.
Hello?
banker?
Not for him. For Garza.
Who's Garza?
The Garza family has run the border since the 60s. They bankrolled the cartels, but somehow managed to stay out of the dirty side of the business. Real estate, mostly, a little politics. We had business with him some years ago. A decent man, but weak. Now, he's in trouble.
What kind of trouble?
He's into a lender in Mexico City. They're calling up the debt. Serious people in Mexico City. If Garza finds our banker first, he'll do just about anything to keep him. Now go.
See
you. Yeah. Charlie Wright has betrayed our trust, Damon. Terribly. Find him. And bring him here to us.
Consider it done, sir.
What was your agent doing down in Tijuana, Mexico?
The point is, we had a good sighting. Now, what we need to do is...
No. What you had was an unverified sighting outside a hooker joint with a drunk agent who shouldn't have been there.
No, but I trust...
But nothing. What would Wright, a guy with all the money in the world, be doing in a shit stew like Tijuana, Mexico? You said yourself, he could go anywhere in the world. Use your head, Andy. Please tell me you got something more than this. No more funds, no more agents. Damage done.
Heads up, lads. We've got company.
$10 billion, huh? Mucho dinero. But why you come to us? Why don't you go to our federal authorities, your counterpart? We're municipal policemen.
Well, it's not exactly official at this point.
A man steals $10 billion is not official. I gotta get my green card. Your man is not in Tijuana. Officer Hobbs. If a man spends a lot of money here, we know it. May I ask you a question?
Between?
What does an officer of the FBI make? I mean, you know, a month over there.
Well, it would be an agent.
And that would be a function of how long you've been with the agency. But I believe starting salary would be around $60,000.
$60,000? 60,000. $50,000, hijo de la chingada. Eso es dinero, eh? Oh.
I might be coming back with a couple agents, so we'd appreciate your cooperation.
Sure, sure. But don't expect any freebies from us.
Sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's the right place.
Better fucking be.
Jorge, what is it?
Get Mexico City on the phone.
Mexico City? Why?
Just get him on the phone.
Oh, they won't take our calls, not anymore.
Well, now, get him on the phone. Tell him we have Charlie Wright.
The Charlie Wright?
That's right.
This is Gabriel Garza.
You know who I am.
Bail bondsman?
In a way. My name is Jorge Garza. This is my town.
Is this your jail, too? Your guards are a little excitable.
Sorry about that.
I'm gonna assume you know who I am.
I do.
Arumai, isaka meto tahe tu. Dehama sa game right.
Vamos.
going to be perfectly honest with you, Mr. Wright.
I haven't been to church in over 3 months. In fact, I can't even remember a time when, not even when I went on that little stretch to Mexico City, that I hadn't been to church in so long. And lately I've been getting to the point where I was beginning to doubt that there's actually a God. And that's a terrible thing, to doubt God. I have some issues. I have a debt, very large debt. And the people that are holding that debt are not gonna wait for me to pay it anymore. And it's gonna make my life, it's very difficult, dangerous for me and for the people I love very soon. Are you with me?
More than you know.
But I have some good news. I've had an epiphany. I know for sure now, I'm positive.
Positive about what?
There's a God. He's alive. He's real. Because he brought me you. Get up.
Hey, your name is Damon, right?
Yeah, it is today.
You been in the shit, Damon?
Yeah, enough. Enough. What exactly is that supposed to mean? I don't know, maybe, I guess it means enough. It also means you're on my lead.
I'm afraid it don't work that way, mate. It's my crew. It's my lead.
Well, I'm paying for your crew. No problem?
The money's green.
Amen to that.
I can take care of you here. You're safe with me. Nobody can touch you. Not the feds, bounty hunters, enemies. No one.
Enemies? Why would anyone be mad at me?
Don't play games with me, Mr. Wright. You're 51 years old. You got nowhere to run, you got nowhere to hide.
Why don't you tell me what it is exactly that you want from me?
Your incredibly impressive scam netted you about $11 billion US. You blew four, they recovered five. There's $1.6 billion unaccounted for. I need it, and you're gonna tell me where it is.
You're very good at math.
Well, unfortunately, not good enough. But you're gonna help me get better at it. Let's go. Let's go. Gabby, take him home. Watch him.
Where are you going?
Gotta buy some time.
I should go with you.
No, just take him home and watch him. He's our last chance.
Here we go.
vuelta aquí.
I got eyes on 5 in elevated position.
¡Gabriel, estás bien!
He's a Russian.
A Russian?
Big in the 80s, worth about $1 billion now. Word is Charlie Wright took him for about $100 million.
Jesus.
So he's not gonna stop. Gabriel, some people say that a man in your position could actually benefit from my bad fortune.
Who would say that? That's ridiculous.
Maybe, but with me gone, it'd give you a chance to start clean. No more debts, no more baggage. Just like when father died.
My father got sick.
Yeah, but his dying gave me a chance to start clean. And take this family and move on from his mistakes. You understand? I fucked up. But you didn't fuck up. Listen to me. I fucked up. It's over for me.
We have people everywhere. I'll find them.
I know you will.
I'm gonna get him back.
We'll go for a walk.
those things. I don't fucking like losing people.
What do you think I do, mate? One of my guys. Bullshit.
Mary.
Charlie. A drink?
No, I don't drink anymore. Remember?
Ah, sí. It's not usually this messy.
You've been here a while?
See?
Yeah.
A long time.
No, it's nice.
There's something about you. You're running away from something?
Well, it's a little bit complicated.
What happened?
A lot of things, but it's all over now.
You don't need to. Would you like to take a shower?
Oh my God, that would be.
You need help.
Yeah, that would be fantastic.
This way, come.
Okay. Please.
Are you sure this is where you marked him from?
Yeah. Yeah, it was right there.
It's dark down there.
Yeah, but if you get the street light.
Come on.
Here's some clothes. They are clean.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I swear to you, boss, it was him.
I want you to listen to me carefully. Now, I know you respect me as a human being. I know you would never turn your back on me. So, if I ever hear anything...
No. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't throw you under the bus. I don't sell out.
Jimmy, when this comes up, and it will come up, no matter who spins it, you put the blame on me. Don't you carry this. You got it?
You're gonna land on your feet.
You staying? You wanna grab another drink?
I'm across the border in San Diego tonight. I'm heading back up to LA in the morning. Hey, you be careful down here.
So, did you think this one looks better? Muy lindo.
I really should go. What?
I want you to stay. I'm afraid if I tell you, you won't stay.
Tell me what?
It's been such a long time. It's my face. the wrinkles. Men hate the wrinkles. I try everything, they won't go away.
Shh. You don't have any wrinkles. I don't care about wrinkles.
And then I cry. It's so bad to cry.
You found her?
Where does she work?
Is she okay?
I don't know. Are you going to leave? It's been such a long time.
I don't. No, I don't have to leave.
Banker got away. Lost a man.
American?
Yes.
You have something in mind?
Yes. Chances are the banker will be hard to hide, even if we got him and the feds. If they find out we have him, it could open up some of our old problems. And if they get him, then it's sure he'll talk. Either way, we're back on the map. We may be too old to be going through all of this again.
So you suggest we let him go?
No.
Then?
We make the problem go away. Permanently.
Do it clean. No fancy stuff. Let Damon know.
It's late. Come to bed.
I need to know what's going on. This isn't just about you. This is about me, too.
Come here. Go to bed. Let me read to you.
You don't have to stay here. We could just go. It doesn't matter where we just go. It doesn't matter. None of this matters anymore.
It matters. I wish it didn't matter, but it matters. Come on. My father's family name being Pirup, and my Christian name Philippe. My infant tongue could make both.
She's yours, isn't she? The girl? Veronica's girl.
Yes.
You know all this time?
Yes.
Veronica would talk about you. And then one day she stopped. You're a good man. Your heart is good. She always believed that.
I am not a good man. There is no good in me. The pain I've caused, the lives I've destroyed. If you only knew all that I had has come to nothing.
Not so bad.
Senor, disculpe.
Is that Isabel? Is her name Isabel?
No hablo inglés.
Isabel?
Yes.
She's gone.
She's gone?
About 2 weeks ago.
Would you know where she went?
She went to the U.S., se brincó.
She went illegally.
Yes. Señor, are you okay? You want to order something?
No. What is she like?
She's pretty, very nice.
Is she a happy person?
Very happy.
Thank you. Thank you. That's really all I needed to know. Thank you.
Sure. Okay.
Gracias.
Yeah.
It's Charlie.
Charlie Wright. I want to come home.
Okay.
You're gonna have to come get me.
I'm not gonna make it out of here alone.
Where do I find you?
Meet me at the Tijuana Market, the southwest
corner, at 3 o'clock.
Aquí en el mercado.
Hey, Jimmy, it's me. Listen, I need 2 favors. Meet me in the parking lot right across the border. You know the one to the left there, yeah. I need you to bring me a piece. And second favor, don't ask me why.
You find him.
Not to ask why, but I'm asking.
You were right.
Yeah. Put it down.
Drop it.
Let it go, Damon. It's over. We need to get you out of here. Mexico City's headed this way. They're close.
I know.
We gotta get you on a plane.
Gabriel.
We need to move the women.
Listen to me, Gabby.
Jorge, they're on their way here.
I know, I called them.
What?
I called them. They're coming for me. I made a deal, they accepted.
What kind of deal?
I signed away all our assets.
It's not enough. You know that.
The balance was me.
What does that mean? What'd you do?
You're gonna be able to keep the house. In some things, but you're gonna have to start over.
No, no, there's no deal. No, we'll fight him.
Listen to me. It's done. You've always taken care of me. But now it's time to take care of this family. Pop is so proud of you right now. I am so proud of you right now.
The bathroom break?
Talked to Dr. Brooks yesterday.
Dr. Brooks?
You know who that is?
What did he tell you?
6 months with treatment. Maybe 3 without. Maybe less.
So now you know. With any luck, I'll make my first court appearance. Why are you doing this?
I don't know.
My dear Isabel, when a man finds himself at the end of his days, he has to take an account of his life. He has to be able to live with what he's done. If he can find the goodness somewhere, if there is a chance to find some kind of redemption before we leave this earth, then life's moments will have mattered. This is the story of failure, of my failure. For all of the failures of this life, of my life, fade to nothing. Just fleeting moments. And as I find my way, my exodus from this place, I can know that this life was not so bad. And like the cleansing sun, and the beautiful sounds that lie just beneath the noise, all that is good in me lives on in you.